Breathing is one of the most important expressions of life. For most of us, breathing is a normal function we don't have to think about. But for many people with asthma, bronchitis, emphysema, or other congenital or chronic respiratory conditions, breathing is difficult and may be life-threatening. Respiratory therapists care for those who have trouble breathing. Working with a medical doctor, a respiratory therapist is involved in diagnosing, monitoring, evaluating, and treating patients. Macomb's Respiratory Therapy Program, an accredited selective admissions program, offers a two-year curriculum leading to an Associate of Applied Science degree. Students are trained on the newest technology and equipment in lecture and laboratory facilities, as well as clinical training at area hospitals and with nursing and rehabilitation facilities. Our program's high success rate speaks for itself. Graduates of our program are well prepared for their licensure exams and for a successful career in a high-growth field. Respiratory therapists are needed in hospitals, nursing homes, physician offices, and home healthcare agencies. Ready to find out more? Visit the Counseling and Academic Advising Office to learn more about GPA requirements, prerequisite courses, and other criteria for program eligibility and admission. For more information, visit macomb.edu and search respiratory therapy. Macomb Community College. Discover. Connect. Advance.